20 tourist places to visit in Bali for those who have never been on vacation to Bali. Here is a list of 20 tourist attractions to visit in Bali which are very popular and always a priority for tourists to visit when they first vacation to the island of Bali. 1. Tanah Lot Temple. Number 1 in the list of 20 tourist attractions to visit in Bali is the Tanah Lot Temple in Bali. Furthermore, Tanah Lot when translated into Indonesian means land in the middle of the sea. Tanah means land, Lot means sea. As the name implies, when you go on vacation to Tanah Lot Temple, you will find a temple that is on a large rock with a background of the Southern Sea. This large rock is in the middle of the sea. 10. At high tide, the rock looks separated from the mainland. The main attraction of the Tanah Lot Temple is the beautiful sunset view, with the silhouette of the Tanah Lot Temple. Combined with the Southern Ocean waves crashing on the rocks. At this moment, you will see many tourists who will take photos with the background of the Tanah Lot Temple. 2. Kuta Beach. Kuta Beach attractions will always be included in the list of tourist attractions to visit on the island of Bali for tourists who are on vacation to Bali for the first time. There are several main things that make Kuta Beach crowded with tourists. Like, offering white sand beaches with a very long stretch of coastline, as well as sunset view. 10. The waves at Kuta Beach are quite large and suitable for beginner surfing activities. If you want to swim with children, then your child must always be under adult supervision. The main activity of tourists while on vacation to Kuta Beach is sitting relaxed on the beach, swimming, sightseeing, and watching the sunset. Due to the high interest of tourists on vacation to Kuta Beach, almost every day the highway around Kuta Beach will be jammed. In addition to the attractiveness of white sand beaches, tourism facilities around the Kuta tourist area are very complete. You will easily find accommodation, places to eat, shopping malls, transportation and nightclubs. 3. Uluwatu Temple. Or Pura Luhur Uluwatu has always been a popular tourist spot for first-time tourists to the island of Bali. Interesting things that tourists can see at Uluwatu Temple such as the location of the temple is at the top of a high cliff, with a cliff height of about 70 meters above sea level. The uniqueness of the temple architecture. There are many long-tailed monkeys around the temple area like the monkeys in Monkey Forest Ubud. From the top of the cliff, tourists can see the view of the Indian Ocean. Toward sunset, tourists can watch the sunset view of the Indian Ocean from the top of the cliff without a hitch. The location for watching the most famous kecak api dance on the island 4, Pura Ulun Danu Beratan Bedugo. Before you go on vacation to Bali, you will see many beautiful temple photos on Instagram, and you don't know where it is and the name of the temple. If you've ever seen a photo of a temple that looks like it's in the middle of a lake, the name of this tourist spot is Pura Ulun Danu Beratan Bedugo. Ulun Danu Temple, located on the shores of Lake Beratan, is in the Bedugul tourist area. According to Wikipedia, the location of Lake Beratan Bedugul is at an altitude of 1200 meters above sea level. Therefore, the air around the Ulun Danu Beratan Temple area is very cool. The interesting things that make Ulun Danu Temple Beratan Bedugul popular with tourists. The unique view of the Ulun Danu Temple which looks floating in the middle of Lake Beratan, so it looks unique in the photo. Cool mountain air, arrange the garden around the temple area. The location of the Ulun Danu Beratan Temple is close to the location of 5. Kintamani Lake dan Mount Batur View. In addition to the Bedugul area, a tourist area on the island of Bali which is also in the mountains is the Kintamani tourist spot. The altitude of the Kintamani area is about 1,500 meters above sea level, so the air in the Kintamani area is very cool. Furthermore, the main attraction for vacationers to Kintamani is to see the view of Lake Batur and the view of Mount Batur. There are many locations to see view of Lake Batur and view of Mount Batur. The favorite location to see the view of Mount and Lake Batur is in Penelokan Village. Most tourists while looking at the view of Mount Batur and Lake Batur in Penelokan Village, while enjoying a buffet lunch at the Grand Puncak Sari Kintamani Restaurant. 6. Bali Safari Marine Park. If you are on a family vacation to the island of Bali with children, then you must visit the Bali Safari dan Marine Park tourist attractions. Bali Safari dan Marine Park is a zoo that has a very large area, about 400,000 square meters. Furthermore, the uniqueness of Bali Safari dan Marine Park, every type of animal roams freely in a large area. Because the area is very large, so that visitors can see the animals directly, visitors will ride a safari vehicle. This activity is known as the safari journey. Interesting things that make many tourists interested in vacationing to Bali Safari dan Marine Park such as there are more than 400 species of animals. Safari journey activities. Visitors can see the rare animals of the Indian white tiger and Komodo. There is a theater performance, called the Bali Agung Show. Elephant reading activity is available. There is a Sumatran elephant show. There is also at 7. Tanjung Benoa Beach. Most tourists who vacation to Tanjung Benoa Beach are interested in participating in Tanjung Benoa water sports activities. There are many choices of Bali water sports activities available on Tanjung Benoa Beach. Such as, parasailing, jet ski, banana boat, rolling donuts, snorkeling and many other options. The things that make Tanjung Benoa Beach a favorite location for water sports activities in Bali are because the waves on Tanjung Benoa Beach are very calm. The waters are very shallow. The stretch of Tanjung Benoa coastline is very long, with a fine yellowish-white sand texture. There are many choices of marine tourism rides at low prices. All choices of water sports rides are designed for beginners or participants who have no experience in water sports activities. The location of Tanjung Benoa Beach is close to the Nusa Dua tourist area. 8. Ubud Monkey Forest has many choices of vacation objects and holiday activities such as ayung rafting. Of the many choices of tourist attractions in Ubud, Ubud Monkey Forest has always been a favorite tourist spot for tourists who first vacation to the island of Bali. Interesting things that tourists can see while on vacation to Monkey Forest Ubud such as protected forest area with very tall trees. Tourists can see long-tailed macaques. In the Ubud Monkey Forest area there is a temple. 9. Seminyak. Famous as a luxury tourism area and a luxury shopping center on the island of Bali. In the tourist area of Seminyak, you will easily find luxury restaurants, luxury resorts, boutiques, beach clubs, and spas. The completeness of these facilities makes the Seminyak tourist area one of the popular tourist destinations on the island of Bali. The location of the Seminyak tourism area is very strategic, because it is close to the tourist area of Kuta and the tourist area of Canggu. 10. Tegalalang Rice Terraces. In addition to white sand beaches, Bali tourism is also famous for having many terraced rice field. There are two famous terraced rice field tourism objects in Bali. Namely, Jatiluwih Terraced Rice Field, and Tegalalang Terraced Rice Field. Because the location of the Tegalalang Terraced Rice Field is close to the center of the Ubud Bali tourism area, making the Tegalalang Terraced Rice Field more visited by tourists. Interesting things that tourists can see or do in the Tegalalang Rice Terraces area such as photo with Terraced Rice Field in the background. Hang out at one of the cafes with a view of the Terraced Rice Field. Currently, Bali swing activities are available in the Tegalalang Rice Terraces area. Trekking around the 11. Besakih Temple. The island of Bali is famous for having many temple attractions, but did you know the largest and largest Hindu temple on the island of Bali? The name of the temple is Pura Besakih. The location of the Besakih Temple area is at the foot of Mount Agung, Karangasem District. For your information, Mount Agung is the highest active volcano on the island of Bali. Because it is located at the foot of Mount Agung, you can feel the cool air while on vacation to Besakih Temple. Visitors who vacation to Besakih Temple will see a very large temple area, magnificent architecture and beautiful areas. From the Besakih Temple area, visitors can also see view of the rice field and hills. The best time to visit is in the morning, because the fog has not yet fallen. So you will be able to see the 12. Pandawa Beach. If you are on a family vacation with children, then you must visit Pandawa Beach in Kutu Village. You may ask, why is this beach named Pandawa Beach? This beach is named Pandawa Beach because on the cliff leading to access to the beach area, there is a statue of the five Pandavas. How many statues are there in the Pandawa Beach area? There are 6 statues, such as the statue of Arjuna, Yudhistira, Nakula, Sahadewa, Dewi Kunti, and the statue of Bhima. Currently, Pandawa Beach is a popular destination on the island of Bali, especially for Indonesian tourists. The main attraction of Pandawa Beach is the stretch of white sand about 1 km. The waves on the Pandawa Beach are very calm, so it is very safe for children to swim. In addition, in the beachfront area canoe rental services are available. Furthermore, another advantage of Pandawa Beach is that there is a very large vehicle parking area and the parking location is close to the shoreline. Along the beach there are stalls that provide food and drinks at affordable prices. 13. Sekumpul Waterfall. One tourist attraction that is currently trending on Instagram is a waterfall tourist spot. The island of Bali has many choices of waterfall attractions, especially in the northern part of the island of Bali. Of the many choices of waterfall attractions on the island of Bali, Sekumpul Waterfalls are the most famous. The location of the Sekumpul Waterfall tourist attraction is in the tourist area of northern Bali. For your information, the location of the northern Bali area is quite far from the tourist areas of southern Bali. Such as Kuta, Seminyak, Legian, Canggu, Jimbaran, Tanjung Benoa, Ungasan. To get to the location of the Sekumpul Waterfall from the southern Bali area, you will need about 2.5 hours. The main attraction of the Sekumpul Waterfall tourist attraction is the natural scenery around the waterfall. At the location of Sekumpul Waterfalls, visitors will see two twin waterfalls side by side with a height of about 50 meters. 14. Garuda Wisnu Kencana GWK Bali. Garuda Wisnu Kencana Cultural Park or known as GWK Bali, is one of the popular family tourist attractions on the island of Bali. Almost every day the Garuda Wisnu Kencana Cultural Park tourist attraction is visited by tourists. The main attraction that makes tourists interested in vacationing to GWK Bali is because in GWK Bali there is the tallest statue in Indonesia. The Garuda Wisnu Kencana statue has a height of 75 meters and a width of 65 meters. 15. Jimbaran Beach. Have you ever seen photos of tourists enjoying a culinary tour by the white sand beach, sunset view, with grilled seafood menu? If so, you will most likely ask, where is it located on the island of Bali? The name of the place is Jimbaran Beach Bali. The main attraction that makes tourists interested in vacationing to Jimbaran Beach is because of the beauty of the white sand beach, with a very long stretch of coastline. Because the position of the beach faces the west side, in the afternoon Jimbaran Beach is one of the best spots to see the sunset on the island of Bali. The uniqueness of Jimbaran Beach, because at Jimbaran Beach there are many grilled seafood cafes, with beach view. The atmosphere of dinner, baikenly light, the location on the beach, while watching the sunset is the main attraction of Jimbaran Beach as a tourist spot. Thank you. 11. Tirta Empul Temple Looks Searing. Indonesian tourists who are visiting Bali for the first time are always interested in visiting the Tirta Empul Temple, Tampak Searing. The attraction of the Tirta Empul Temple is because of its location close to the Tampak Searing Presidential Palace. In addition, visitors will see many pools of water at the Tirta Empul Temple with the unique architecture of the temple. The most interesting thing that visitors will see when entering the area inside the temple. Inside the temple area there will be a pond, and in the middle of the pool there is a spring. Because the water from the pool comes from a spring, the water looks very clear. The water from the main pool is then channeled into the second pool where Hindus perform the purification ritual. At the location of the second pool, visitors will see Balinese Hindus purify themselves using sewer water from the main pool. For tourists to enter the Tirta Empul Tampak Searing temple area, tourists must wear a sarong and a scarf. The sarong is worn from the hips to the feet and the scarf is used to tie the sarong at the waist. In addition, at the ticket counter area, sarongs and scarves have been provided. You can also bring your own sar. 17. Penglipuran Village. If you want to see the atmosphere of a traditional village on the island of Bali that is pristine and very clean, then Penglipuran Bangli Village is a must visit. You may ask, what is the uniqueness of Penglipuran Village when compared to other villages on the island of Bali? The main attraction that visitors see when entering the village of Penglipuran, the design of the residence houses looks the same as the original Balinese design. Original Balinese designs such as the entrance gate of the house, the roof design, and the layout of the house. In addition, in the outside area and inside the house area, many flower trees are planted with a neat arrangement. The main attraction that is seen most prominently from Penglipuran. 18. Nusa Lembongan Island. For tourists who are on vacation to the island of Bali for the first time and have a fairly long vacation time in Bali around 8-10 days, they will definitely vacation to the island of Nusa Lembongan. Although the island of Nusa Lembongan is included in the territory of the island of Bali, the island of Nusa Lembongan is separated by the ocean from the island of Bali. There are many interesting things that tourists can do. 19. Nusa Penida Island. Adjacent to the island of Nusa Lembongan, there is the island of Nusa Penida which is also included in the territory of the provincial government of Bali even though it is separated by the sea. Nusa Penida Island since the last 5 years, has become very popular and has received many tourist visits. Most tourists who vacation to the island of Nusa Penida are tourists who are looking for a natural atmosphere and want to get good and unique photos. There are several tourist attractions in Nusa Penida that are currently very famous and are often seen on Instagram. Such as Kelingking Beach, Broken Beach, Angles Bilabong, Atu Beach Nusa Penida. If you have more vacation time in Bali, it's a good idea to also visit the island of Nusa Penida. 20. Gili Trawangan Island. Gili Trawangan Island is in the province of NTB, West Nusa Tenggara. Most foreign tourists who have a long vacation time will vacation on the island of Gili Trawangan. The main attraction of Gili Trawangan Island as a vacation spot is the view of white sand beaches, no motorized vehicles and nightlife.